All right, so right here we got a cold front moving in towards Missouri, and right here we got thunderstorms. So in the mix, it's going to be a cold front and the thunderstorm. So you want to take precautions.
All right, so Monday we got overcast, 73 degrees. Tuesday is some rain. Wednesday is some cloudage, you know. And Friday, we're going to have sunny days. Let's go.
On Monday, it's going to be an overcast day with 73 degrees, a high of 74, and a low of 62. This morning is going to be 70, midday is 74, and then night is 62 with a 95% cloudiness, southeast winds, and a 30% chance of rain.
Yeah. All right, today is Tuesday. It's going to be a nice 68 degrees with some light showers moving in. The high today is going to be 70 degrees with a low of 60, and this morning is going to be about 61 degrees. This day is going to be about 68, and tonight's going to be 66 with a 75% chance of cloudiness and some southeast winds.
It's Wednesday, got 63 degrees, partly cloudy. The high for today is 64, the low is 52. This morning is going to be 53 degrees today. Midday is going to be 62, and tonight's 60. 70% cloudiness, northwest winds, and 45% chance of rain.
On Wednesday, it's cooling off. It's going to be 55 degrees, but also sunny with a 10% chance of rain, 35% cloudiness, northwest winds with a high of 60 degrees and a low of 48. This morning, it's going to be 50 degrees, 55 today, and then 47 tonight.